Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 14. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, we'll be having 16, which is greater than 14, so we cannot use it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, we'll be having 9, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract, 5 will be left. We did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 500. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 6 with this 50. So 6 8 is 48, right? So we can try 8 times. 68 into 8 we can try. It will be 544, which is bigger than 500. So we cannot use it. Let's try 7 times. It will be 469, which is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here, 469, subtract it and 31 will be left. Now 67 into 7 we did, so add both. So 67 plus 7 will be 74 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 3100. Now compare this 7 with this 31. So 7 4s is 28, right? So we can try 4 times. 7 4 4 into 4 we can try. It will be 2 9 oh, 7 6, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 2 9 7 6, subtract it. And we'll be having 124. Now 744 into 4 we did, so add both. So 744 plus 4 will be 748 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 12,400. Now we can use 1 here and 1 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 14 is equals to 3.741. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 14. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.